Skaters waited nervously backstage before the start of Beauty and the Beast on Ice. It was the 7th annual ice show performance by the Dunedin Skating Club. Over 100 skaters, ranging in age from 3 to 65, entertained the audience as they brought the story alive. Organisers say it was a fine line between making the costumes look right for the part and being skater-friendly.
There's a lot of costumes, and there's been difficult costumes in this one because we've got things like teapots, chandeliers, and then we have Cogsworth, he was a clock. So it's a lot of fun, but the kids have been superb about it. Some of these costumes are not that easy to skate in.
Leading the cast and playing the character of the Beast was former senior champion skater Grant Howie. Belle was played by Sarah McGibbon, who recently competed in the Australian Nationals. The rest of the talented cast were local skaters of all levels.
All of the skaters are from Dunedin. They're either a part of the Dunedin Ice Skating Club or they are part of the Dunedin Ice Stadium's Kiwi Skate program. I think we have 48 Kiwi skaters. The story is obviously adapted to include more children.
The cast and crew have been working on the show for the last 10 weeks.
I think it's a lovely end of the year thing. It's exciting for them. You know, I'm sure you've seen the youngsters in there. The noise is fantastic. We have to keep them quiet shortly. And it lets them do something. It's like a pantomime. It's like the end of the year. Let's have an ice show.
The cast performed 3 shows over the weekend to appreciative audiences. Dee Karen, 9 Local News.